The Secord Dam restoration project is an approximately $67.2 million project expected to be complete in November of 2025 if financing is obtained by September 2024. Secord Dam, after the lake was ordered lower by the Federal Energy Regulatory Commission in 2020, was in need of increased spillway capacity, gate replacements, and significant embankment upgrades. To meet current dam safety requirements for spillway flow capacity, an auxiliary spillway basin and chute was constructed to hold additional water during large flow events. A new steel sheet pile cutoff wall also was required to bring the structure up to standard dam design. During the 2020 flood event, the Secore Dam training wall eroded, causing spalled concrete. In phase one of construction, crews repaired the low-level outlet, including the right and left sister walls. Construction of a new primary spillway is the next major milestone in the Secore Dam restoration project. Upstream and downstream steel sheet pile cofferdams were installed so the area can be dewatered and crews can remove the existing spillway and install new crest gates. Located downstream on the Tittabawassee River is Smallwood Dam. Restoration of Smallwood Dam will cost approximately $50.2 million and be complete in May of 2025 if financing is obtained by September of 2024. Similar to Secore Dam, after the flood, the lake was lowered for dam inspection and repairs. It was determined that Smallwood Dam needs greater spillway capacity, new gates, an improved embankment, and concrete repairs. One of the new features of Smallwood Dam is an auxiliary spillway to capture excess flow during historic rain or flood events. To work on the primary spillway, crews installed a cofferdam upstream. This allowed them to demolish the first bay in the spillway and pour foundation for the new crest gates that will be installed. Demolition of the other bays and installation of the gates will be completed in future construction phases. A significant aspect of restoration for Smallwood Dam is the powerhouse. Since the dam will no longer produce hydroelectric power, the powerhouse will be used as an operations facility. This building often floods because of its low elevation, so the new building will be raised to eliminate the risk of water passing through the building. The Sanford Dam restoration project is an approximately $90 million project expected to be complete in the spring of 2026 if financing is obtained by September of 2024. The restored dam will replace the earthen dam, which was overtopped during a significant rain event in May of 2020. Sanford Dam had a fuse plug which failed to function properly during the flood. The new design leverages an auxiliary spillway and a primary spillway with crest gates to handle larger flows and greater capacity. Construction crews have accomplished major milestones on Sanford Dam, including installing steel sheet pile cofferdams upstream and downstream of the primary spillway, rerouting the Tittabawassee River through the breachway, demolishing the existing primary spillway, and forming piers to the new spillways. Future work includes pouring concrete for the six spillway bays and completing the auxiliary spillway, powerhouse, low-level outlet, and right embankment. As Four Lakes Task Force secures financing for the project, construction crews will continue to work on Secord, Smallwood, and Sanford dams until their tentative suspension dates, unless financing is secured by September of 2024.